Bifidobacterium, 7 micrometers, is good for you. Trillions of it can be found in fermented milk products, such as yogurt or cottage cheese. Rhodotorula, 7.5 micrometers, is another fungus that lives inside you. Not on your skin, though, thankfully. I won't tell you where. You can find it yourself.